All right, everybody, welcome back to the Coop Troop. The Spook Troop. We gave up on Blair Witch. We're playing a new game. This game's called Dead Space.
It's called Better Than Blair Witch.
Mm-hmm. Should we do easy? No.
No. I hate people that play games on easy.
Yeah, you
My
hate
brother
them?
Is one of those people. Yes, I
and,
hate him.
And you hate him?
I hate him. I can't stand
I've always hated him for that
scum
reason.
Of the earth.
He's a great guy, but I hate
but
him.
But he like blows through it, and he's like, well, I don't have fun if I do it on like medium, because I die
He plays
sometimes.
Every game that way?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I've heard some people, like, they play
it's
the
like
game.
It's like borderline psychopath.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, you're just kind of filling time then.
He like wants to feel like a 80s action hero, like Arnold Schwarzenegger
yeah,
or something. Where he's just like shooting from the hip, not even aiming, just
yeah,
Mr.
I guess.
Invincible.
I don't know. I don't see it.
Yeah, it's not fun for me. I like a challenge.
I've heard some people like do that so that way they don't have the story spoiled for them because they just want to see what happens. But then they'll go back and play it. But I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Isaac Clarke, that's me, right?
But it means more if like you have to earn it, you know?
Yeah.
Like you keep dying, you're like, oh, I earned this.
And I'm not going to die at all in this game.
Yeah. Yeah.
I heard I'm Isaac Clarke, Marine badass.
If we could just take that audio and clip it, and then every time you die, I'm not gonna die once in this game.
Well, I'm the editor, so I'm not. That's
I know it's too much work. I wasn't gonna ask.
I'm not gonna. Yeah, I'm not gonna do a bunch of work.
It's a good idea
to make myself look bad.
Yeah,
that's not happening. Who are you?
That's strange.
Who? Tell me, who are you?
Yeah, I was interested in this game because two of my favorite comic book writers
thing?
Are
it's
actually
really
part
good.
Of it.
Yeah,
yes,
it's really good.
Miss her.
Warren Ellis and Rick Remender are two of the main writers for this, and they're two great board. Comic book writers.
Yeah.
Sounds like you two have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone. We're
Ooh,
here.
Cool.
Sinking our
I think they
now.
Made three total. I could.
I heard three was the bad one.
Oh yeah, it is. But they made three total.
Oh, three total games. Yeah.
Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt,
can I look around
silicone,
yet? Oh, I can.
Osmium. Now, where is she? There she
Do
is.
They have unobtainium?
We have visual contact.
Is that a real thing?
So
it's from Avatar.
Oh,
we have to
of
get.
Course
we have to get the unobtainium. Shura. It's hard to obtain.
Yeah. Did you get it? You idiots.
Looks like they already popped the cork.
It's a rare mineral.
Yeah.
You have to have
dark,
it.
I don't see any
but it's
lights.
Not rare mineralius.
Rare mineralius, we found it.
Well, that wasn't rare. That wasn't hard to find.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the
Hopefully
USG
nothing
Killian
bad happened.
Yeah, I think the third one was bad call. Just because
sometimes
that's how it goes.
Let me guess.
Start out with a vision in the first one, and the guy's really passionate that starts it, and then you know someone else gets a hold of it, and they cut corners.
You either die a hero or you live long enough to be bought by EA.
Yeah, exactly. And EA's like, nope,
I think that's exactly what happened.
We spent too much money on production on this. We gotta ship it, whether it's complete or not.
Yeah, I think that's exactly what happened. I'm not even kidding. I think it might have been EA even.
Probably.
Because that's exactly what happened to Mass Effect 2.
It's a busted array
well, Mass
like
Effect
we
3.
Mass Effect also.
You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, I'm guessing I'm just going to go fix the space station and we'll go home.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock... What is
they swear in this game? Unbelievable.
They said hell? My guy's being very quiet.
That's kind of
Isaac. Are you scared? What? What's happening? I was looking at my phone. Oh no! I'm glad I'm not flying this thing. I can't be blamed.
Is anyone flying? Like, what is happening?
No, we initiated the dock procedure and it like got hacked or corrupted or something.
Whoopsie, whoopsie.
Yeah.
Is everyone okay?
Oh yeah, there's two pilots right there.
What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura.
Isn't that what you
Settle
just
down.
Did?
Let's get to work. Corporal, report.
Isaac, what do
I'm
you
not
think?
Getting any
reading
on the port booster, and we've lost comms and
I'm going to put on my helmet.
It'll take some time to fix. All right.
Sounds like
Let's
Kenny.
Get some extra hands from flight
yeah, good thoughts.
Nice hair, woman.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
Yeah, I decided to play this on a controller because I heard
okay,
that it was better
done.
Optimized,
Clean
but we'll see how good my
everyone.
Aiming is.
Yeah.
All right. We've still
one thing.
Job.
One thing I did hear about Moving this game out. That was cool is like they don't really have like a HUD display. Or was that Prey?
They.
That might have been Prey.
I'm not really sure what you're talking about.
Like you won't really bring up a menu. You'll bring up like a little machine that has your menu in it.
Yeah.
Is that this game
or
is that Prey?
It doesn't pull you out of it. Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Okay, maybe that is this game.
Yeah.
Yeah, because aren't those blue bars your
this
health?
This is what it is.
Yeah.
Like that little objective added was what it was.
Right, because there aren't the, isn't the blue my health?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, so that makes sense. Doing okay with the controller so far.
All you've had to do is walk.
Mm-hmm. I can no, I'm sprinting, bud. That's
oh,
not
wow.
That's not a walk.
Some real next level shit.
Yep. Let me in. Oh, I can close that.
Objective added. Go to bathroom.
You have to pee.
Complete tutorial.
Gimme.
That's yeah. They haven't taught you that yet. You don't know how.
I don't think they taught these guys how to sprint.
Yeah. Sure
do you guys know the sprint button?
Sure as hell didn't teach him how to fly. Oh.
Ooh. That one guy seemed like he knew what he was doing. Oh.
Action button. Use A to open doors. And that means it's locked. And it literally says locked or unlocked on the door. But it explains it to you.
Open.
Yep. So X.
X?
I thought that's what it said.
That's my inventory. It must have been, like, the game fucking up, because I definitely walked up to it and hit A before.
Yeah. It's
okay.
Like, oh, you're hitting the wrong button. Meanwhile, it's trying to load the next room. It's like, oh, shit, get it together. Yeah. He's going to figure it out.
We're back. That was, dumb. I was hitting the right thing. It did not open. But we're here now.
Yep.
We did it.
We did it. We
seems
went
like
through the door.
Roll credits.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. That was really easy.
I feel like the boss in level one is going to be a big door. Or like a series of doors.
Literally, the way to get in was walk up and hit A, and that wasn't working. What the fuck?
Isaac, log in and see what you can find.
Uh-oh.
Get that elevator back online.
Yeah, I know. I know, I'm already here.
Then we root the damn power.
Story, Paul. You gotta pay attention to
yeah, but Isaac should be like, that would make him cool if he was like, Isaac, hit the, I did it.
Let's get that display up, Isaac.
Oh, she's doing it. Whoops.
Oh, press the right stick in. Yeah, that'll like tell you, like if you have an objective, it'll show you like a line where to go.
Oh, okay.
To get to it.
Load damage report? Yes. Huh. I did the thing, guys.
Stuff is broken. Fix stuff.
Mine the station.
Fix the things.
I want a laser.
You gotta wait till shit goes south, which would be
oh, right
I was
now.
Gonna say perfect. Because when you're in a room by yourself and everybody else is in a different room, that's usually a sign that
the game is starting.
Yeah. Ooh, something spooky might break through there.
Isaac, I'll unlock this door for you. Find a way out. I know, I'm waiting.
Watch them. You gotta watch them die.
Oh, I didn't know they were dying.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying. They put them in a different room.
Oh, because you're just the audience?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, you're the hero. There.
They see Isaac, like, taking out popcorn. What are you doing? God, I can't help.
Picking his nose.
You don't have to enjoy it. Now we're getting into the spooks.
I don't think you have a gun yet. Right?
Nope, I'm just running. I'm just Isaac the coward.
Isaac, get the hell out of there.
Yeah, I know. What if he was just standing there until she said that? Oh. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. I did it.
That was a little scary.
I didn't even lose a blue thingy.
That was too scary. I'm
ah! Oh. I was like, I don't know what button to hit.
Hit the closed door.
Yeah.
Or close elevator button. Like I do when I'm by myself and I don't want to talk to anyone and I see someone running down a hallway towards an elevator.
Even if they're carrying a bunch of groceries?
Yep.
You're an asshole.
I don't care. Beats awkward conversation any day.
Yeah, but what if they were about to be like, oh my god, it's Josh! I've been waiting to talk to him my whole life, I love you!
I'm still smashing that button. I don't like talking to anyone!
Please, I have all this money for you! No!
I have enough! What is that? Oh, I'm gonna guarantee you pick up a gun and shoot that shit.
Yeah, I gotta find it first.
Yeah, it's probably in that green, one of those green boxes or something.
Or in here.
Did we learn how to open boxes?
No.
Oh, there it is. Plasma cutter. Yeah.
Aim mode is left trigger, and yep, okay. Punch is right trigger. Stomp is
RB.
Right bumper. Cut off their limbs.
Yep.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, I thought that was the laser.
Hmm?
I thought you said this was a laser gun. Oh, it is.
It's a plasma cutter, so...
Oh, so this is what you mean when you turn it sideways and... Okay.
Yep. How's that aiming with the controller?
First time I was just testing. I wasn't trying to shoot the thing.
No, I am.
But yeah, we'll see. I have a feeling like it's not going to be like running gun, so it won't be too bad.
No, yeah, it's not.
It's more like it's Resident Evil, yeah.
Yep, yeah. Thing is coming at you. You better kill it before it reaches.
Like hold still and kill it before, yeah.
Yeah.
Open.
Sometimes you just get, you have to stomp more than you realize and like hit people and stuff. Like use a melee stuff.
I think I'm going to default to sideways.
Yeah, that's the one I use, and then I cut the legs off, and then if it uses the arms to crawl, I switch it back the other way and cut the arms.
Oh, sometimes they're different.
Yeah. And then, yeah, you'll meet like different monsters and shit.
Do you think maybe I cut that? No. Wait, what?
It's probably
a spook, yeah.
Yeah.
It was just a spooky.
Collect and use health packs to replenish your health bar.
X is health button. You have full health, so. Thanks, tutorial.
This thing looks badass when it's sideways. It's like a huntress like crossbow.
Yeah. Audio log.
I'll be honest, I keep hitting B to hit A, because I'm a switch boy now.
You're all switched up.
I'm all switched up in the head. Data board needed. Okay.
Isaac.
I'm getting it now.
Isaac.
Oh my god, I don't care. Hang up.
That's not nice.
Isaac.
What if I was like aiming at something? He'd be like, Isaac, oh shit!
What the hell are those things?
What if I aim, it goes away?
There you go.
I mean, I can see them. I don't need to be on video camera.
Well, you can't hear them, though. You gotta hear them.
Now we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the traps.
See, now I can see two of them.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
I mean, yeah, she kind of seems like, not smart.
But there should be a spare maintenance bay.
Because before she was like, just go into the dock, we'll crash and we'll be fine. And he's like, no, we won't.
Yeah.
Like, that's a really bad idea.
Yeah.
We can't reach it from here.
Like, I don't think she's had one good idea yet.
No. Well, she fixed the power. That was good.
What did she do? Plug it in?
Yeah, I don't know how difficult that is to do.
Hit the on switch?
I'm assuming difficult, but I don't know, I guess.
Hey, I flicked the on switch. Listen to me.
Maybe they've really streamlined the process.
Is that a Playboy?
I hope so.
That is definitely a girl's cleavage. I wish you could zoom in. Look at that.
We got a censor this episode.
Look at that. Oh, that's a Sports Illustrated, but it says something else.
Yeah, it's like Sports Illustrated.
Oh, I think you can open those lockers to your left if you need loot. Yeah, those white ones.
Oh, so these are just plasma cutter things?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ammo. Plasma ammo.
I think there's going to be a bad guy.
What is that? Oh, I forgot about this. And then see how it uses its arms and shit. Yeah, it would have crawled towards you if you had...
If I hadn't cut off its head.
Yeah, if you hadn't decapitated it. That's a save station.
Guessing I should use this and we should actually do this instead of Blair Witch where we don't save.
Yeah.
There, we have saved the game, I think. Did I? Yep. Okay.
The real question is, if it's a shitty game, is it even worth saving?
Yeah, Blair Witch, I don't know. We didn't really get far enough for me to like tell other people it's a shitty game, don't buy it.
Yeah, that's true.
But at the same time, I wasn't having fun, and it didn't sell me. Mm-hmm. And for a free game, that's all it takes.
Yeah.
I gotta get something to get in here?
You gotta say the magic password.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body.
Do you remember how to do the little hand thing where it shows you where the objective is?
Like, oh, right.
Like Ray Joystick, I think it was. That way? Okay. Maybe you gotta click a button.
Yeah, I must have missed something.
Yeah.
Good thing he's got that.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to find that objective, and you guys can join us next time.
Yeah.
And we'll be...
I think it's going to get spooky.
Oh, God! Join us next time!